سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، أراكم بخير. May Allah be with you all. I have one request, I mean humble request from you all. Please subscribe to our channel. Subscribe to our channel. May Allah reward you. We will share soon ajr from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And today's topic with you, it is about one question. When we are talking of interpersonal relationships or interpersonal relations, we are talking of one question. ما حكم الدردشة مع الجنس الآخر؟ ما حكم الدردشة مع الجنس الآخر؟ Which means that chatting with opposite sex. What Islam says about it? So to start with, you know, when we are talking of boys and girls, they are chatting together. You know, nowadays when we are talking of the age of technology, too much, you know, we have WhatsApp, we have Facebook, we have also Twitter and so many other things. What Islam says about to chat with, you know, strangers. فقد صان الإسلام العلاقات بين الأفراد وحدها بسياج جلاحم النفس البشرية. There is a limitation. When we are talking of limitation of your movement, there is. If somebody is not your relative, is not your mahram, and he or she is not part of the family member, as I said, is not, you know, your teacher, your good teacher. When we are talking of good teacher, you should try to avoid that kind of thing, because that will push you towards Satan. Look at what Allah says in the Quran, Surah An-Nur, Ayah 21. بدأ أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان ومن يتبع خطوات الشيطان فإنه يأمر بالفحشاء والمنكر ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته ما زكى منكم من أحد أبدا ولكن الله يزكي من يشاء والله سميع عليم. صدق الله العظيم. To follow that way, to start with somebody, unknown person, it is, you know, of so people call it at night, they are not sleeping. It's not permissible in Islam. You should start watching to send messages, to send pictures, to phone each other, to meet someone. That's also, you know, it will cause you, you know, gradually it will put you into haram. May Allah forgive us and protect us. You should stop it from today. Please stop it from today. Stop it from today. It is illegal. It is illegal. It's not according to Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ma'assalam.